Alrighty, welcome back, fellow gamers, to another edition of the Ratscast. Cyber right here, as always, coming to you once more from Elder Scrolls Online. Now, you're probably asking why I'm in Grotwood. Well, I was here because I was looking for crafting materials. For some of the characters. Recently, my nephew, that Gamer Guy 111, or the Gamer Guy, sorry, got Elder Scrolls Online recently, and it's old. Hey, been trying to get rid of that boy for a while. It's been a pain. Oh, instance. Yeah, that happens. In any case, I started playing my character. I think I showed you guys before. Holds more items. She was originally my banker. Got rid of some stuff that she was carrying that I really didn't need, and started playing her as a regular player character. Now, she had on a set of armor already set in colored just for her to look good, but it wasn't practical armor for a Templar. So I want to try and remake some new armor sets. For my nephew, for her.
Hello.
And you know. So in between hanging out with him playing ESO, I've been pretty much making armor sets. There we go, that's much better. Come on. There's Cyrodiil. Screw it. I know approximately where I'm going, so dumb maps. In any case, we had a lot of fun playing off and on all day yesterday. Really great 4th of July. Did a little barbecuing and just spent time with the nephew, and it was a lot of fun, and I hope you guys had a great 4th too. Again, we spent most of the day together hanging out and doing stuff, so this is actually the first chance I've had to actually get in and play the game officially. Now, unofficially, I did already find this little dungeon down here. And I wanted to save it. I went in here and I saw what was going on, and I decided I better save this, because like Rana and Raynor, who I told you guys from my time exploring the Ebonheart Pack with this character, and I mentioned it during the playthrough in Cold Harbor on the
See, was that so hard? This one apologizes for causing you such discomfort, but Roz appreciates all that you have told me.
On the PlayStation's side. And you guys remember him?
My friend,
Rosendar.
This one never imagined to find you skulking around an alien ruin.
course, Roz. Anything for a friend.
Only the notorious butcher of Braville, Captain Jenna Opinion. My talkative prisoner finally revealed the captain's location, and she's close. Very close. Soon, with your assistance, Roz will make her pay for her crimes of war and terror.
And what did the captain? Captain Athenia too. Exactly.
The coward and loyal soldiers fled Imperial secret in the Chancellor. In Braville, they stole valuable items to finance their retirement. When the mayor complained, she ordered her soldiers to start killing. Now, Roz must make an example.
Yes. Montaro will help you deal with this war criminal and recover the items.
This one hoped you would say. We made a most excellent deal in the past. Roz suggests we split up to cover the ground. Locate the captain and the items. And if you find her before I do, please give her my regards. Right in the heart.
Yes. Tell this one about the items that were stolen.
Official trinkets. Valuable to the right people, Roz supposes, but mostly. There's the city's seal, the tax collector's ledger, and the mayor's signet ring. You can see why Braville wants them back.
What is Captain Ambrose doing in these ruins?
Braz's friend here, a pirate on the ship up in the hire, says they found safe haven with the agents of the Gold Coast Trading Company. What they're doing in the ruins, Braz has.
So the Gold Coast Trading Company is evil?
Evil? Roz doesn't like to judge. Greedy, as the day is long. If Roz is feeling generous, maybe he'll send Opinia's head to the company's boss when he dies. Meanwhile, your friend will sit quietly while we hunt. Or he'll be dead. Roz can't decide.
It is good to see you again, Montaro's friend.
Roz is happy to see you as well. We had such adventures helping Queen Irene, yes.
Yes.
But we can reminisce later. Drink ourselves silly and tell tales to make each other gasp and smile. Now, we have a war criminal to punish.
Did Queen Irene send you to the Gold Coast?
The Queen's eyes go where they need to go, my friend. Roz would ask you the same, but this one thinks it would be better not to know the answer to that question, yes. Still, Roz is glad you're here. Now, let's go deal with Captain Opinion.
Oh, please. And everybody's gone. And there's everybody going. So, we have a nice little map here. There's this... Sky Shard we want, and one of the items is there. And my mouse is all screwed up again. This one has very powerful poisons. And ready to use it whenever necessary. Very nice. definitely took this one by surprise. Yes. Okay, I'll set this. There's the Sky Shard. No, no, not the bug. Now, let us find that artifact, shall we? And that's the way we do it. I forget sometimes how good my sneak skills are. You gotta love the way so many people die. Thank you. Nice. Clean and efficient. Set this. Nice. Oh, this is gonna be perfect. I'll wait till he leaves. I jump on him and I'll get past the blades. Now I'm past the blades. Ouch! Hey! I blocked that! That was supposed to break his stride. I definitely picked the wrong room to go down. God damn it, I'm blocking both times. It's ridiculous. I was blocking each and every time that happened. That should not have happened. That so should not have happened. Oh, someone saw me. Thank you. That's the thing I love about Khajiits. Even their sneak is fast. This way? This way. Yes.
You did well, my friend.
As always, Ross.
Back at the entrance after you recovered the stolen items.
Oh, well done, so. Nothing. Lore book found, yay! Lockpicks? I got plenty of lockpicks. Ooh! Oh, no, that's mine. Wow, this is a pretty pickle. It's funny, she sits at the door, she knows the two guards were there, but they're gone now. And she doesn't pay attention to that fact. Thank you. A guy with a torch, that's a different story. He might see me.
Sharpens the claws like dispatching criminals and murderers.
Mm-hmm.
And we all survive, which makes the victory that much sweeter.
Yes, yes.
Apinia is dead, so she won't slaughter any more citizens. That will please Queen Irene, which pleases Ross.
Mm-hmm.
And we recover the Bravio's trinkets. A good day's work, yes?
Yes.
This one might stick around. Look into trading companies. Stay fragrant, my friend.
Mm-hmm. You too, Roz. Oh, you gotta love Roz and Dar. Oh, it was so much fun. I'm glad they brought him back for this. I was kind of a little disappointed that they didn't use him during the Cold Harbor sequence. I mean, they used everybody else. Pretty much. They just didn't use Roz. But then him being more an official standings because of his consumables, I think. Yes. Yeah. Because of his entanglements with the queen, I imagine that's why they didn't use him. Nice. I'm gonna end up depleting my Night Silence set for these guys. But the health benefits is definitely quite intriguing, yes. Now I'm gonna go with the Night Silence because it gives me lots of stamina abilities, but. I have to admit, that bow looks sharp, and that dagger is great. I'll check out this reversed. There we go. Nothing like cold steel. Okay, so that takes care of that one. There's still this guy over here we have to do too, which I haven't had to check out. I almost didn't want to go in it after seeing Roz there. I really only went in originally just to find the Sky Shard, and then when I realized that realized that Rosendar was one of the main characters for that quest, I knew I had to do that on screen during my live stream, so I changed my mind. Now, I have no idea what to expect in this cave. I found the door early, if you guys remember from last time I was here. I just never went into it. Because I was looking for a Sith. This is the sanctuary. It's our vampire hunter, if I'm not mistaken.
The very worst kind. A vampire lord roams these caves.
Mm-hmm.
Zelardo revealed her presence in Anvil when she captured two innocents. I tracked the cat to these caves. She has tasted the blood of these innocents. My blade should taste hers.
Sounds like you can use some help.
Zelardo. She is a lord with the power to enslave weak minds. Aid me if you wish. Yes. If you succumb to her charms, you will suffer the same fate as she. Now, let's go find the people she kidnapped.
Matador is right behind you. And of course, he disappears on me. But there's our way shrine. I mean our sky shard. Interesting. Thank you.
me at the entrance to these caverns. Once you're certain all of the vampire's victims are captured.
Wow. Look at that. Oh no, I'm dead. Wow. Wow, that was far tougher than I imagined. Damn! That was it? Man, all that for nothing? See how high that person was? Man, that was ridiculous. The new champion system. Everyone this way.
You proved your strength of will in Longhaven. You proved it here in Walker Cave. You have the determination of a true hunter. We may not have saved the vampire's victims, but at least we spared them from eternal torment.
Please indulge this one. Does this mean Anvil is safe now?
From the vampire lord? Yes. These are turbulent times. Other threats and danger Anvil and the Gold Coast. Some even worse than some. Remain vigilant, Hunter. That's for sure.
I like this guy. He's a lot of fun. Has there been trouble in Shademist Moors since we wiped out the vampire den?
No, but I have a tale that may interest you. Weeks ago, I stalked the wilds outside Marble, searching for a vampire assassin.
Hmm.
What I did not realize was that the creature was leading me into a trap. The setup I heard were five trained killers.
You endured the show? How did you survive?
It was a close call. I dispatched the killers and set the vampire on fire, but not before I sustained grievous wounds. I buried my blade in the vampire's heart and collapsed. Considering this a good death, that was what she appeared on my side.
She? The Wither Queen saved him. That's nice.
I have heard tales of that tales of awe and terror that included saving wood elves, stopping loggers. Your influence grows if you have the ear of Valenwood's legendary protector.
Ah, yeah. More than that, I helped her become it. Alrighty. You're probably wondering what's going on. Some of the costumes you get for achieving certain quests and certain aspects of the game. Originally, you were supposed to get this when you reached vet rank 10. But apparently, because everything's changed and the new champion system is taking over and vet rank is completely gone, you get it at vet rank 100. This one you get when you do the Arsimer Glories, which I did with my character in on the PlayStation 4 version. That's for the Thieves Guild. That's for cleaning the story again for the Arsimer. And there's champion level 160. Now this is an interesting one. You have to actually fight in Cyrodiil, and you have to complete basically be the number one player in Cyrodiil for that whatever time period that your side is in is fighting, because there's periods like 2 weeks, 1 month, 3 months. It depends on which month you pick. You have to be the number one player. You have to be deemed as the Emperor of Cyrodiil to get this wonderful thing. That's for the Dark Brotherhood. Again, Orsimer Glories. So this is the Metamarco set. Go outside and get a better look at it. Unfortunately, the sun is setting. Quite elaborate, quite fun. Something different. Oh man, that shoulder pieces though. I like my spikies. Why isn't that one completed? I see nothing here. I don't know why it's not lit up. It's really strange. It should be white, not black. Game glitches, what can we say? Well, we won't worry about it now. There's a sky shard over here, two more over here, and a lore book. More often than not, Skyrim physics still apply. Now this is a pleasant change they made to the landscape. And that is the ruins actually give two or more rune stones versus the one they used to give all the time. A lot of times you might get, you'd get one stone, or you might get two of the same stones. But you'd never get like different stones. And now you can get almost 2 to 3 stones per ruin area, which is real nice. And before, it used to be by color. If you guys remember when I did this on the PlayStation 4, we had our blue, we had our green, and we had the red. Red being for the red being for the aspect ruins, green of course being for the essence, and blue for the remainder. And it looks like now they've made it where it's all just comes out in one, doesn't matter what the color is. So I have to say that's one of the better changes I've seen. Subhuman wise must not be good enough for Sithis. Ah, speaking of, you can't go in there. It's all for looks and show. We're gonna take out the mentor. Probably not. Rose and Sus, nice. Always good to have see nice creative Argonian names. What's this? What's this? You think there'd be something there? How does one get into this place? Who's this? Who's this? Ooh, a new armor set. What's this? This tome. Nice.
Oh, Emperor Varen, you've lost weight.
Hmm?
It's good, yes? Fit and lean. A true inspiration for the troops.
Emperor Varen?
Oh, a ruse, is it? You're not supposed to leave the Imperial City, I understand. Never fear, Emperor Varen. My lips are sealed.
You are mistaken. The cheat is not Emperor Varen.
Oh, right. Right. Not Emperor Varen. Just a stranger come to use the forges. Feel free. I'll not tell the legions. Not me.
Yeah, she's got a little bat. A little batty there. Besides the fact that Emperor Varen is dead. What do you think of it? It's kind of sad. Thank you. fire in this whatever it is. Going there yet? A second. Oops, sorry. Come again with a buddy of mine. He texting me, telling me that the combat for our space combat for Star Trek Online really sucks. I'm like, yes, that's why I don't play. Yikes, am I really at 99 plus? Jesus Christ. Oh yeah. Okay, sorry about that, guys. I'm probably gonna end up dead when I come back.